Mr. Joe Biden, President of the United States of America, Your Excellencies, Heads of State and Government, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to express appreciation to the Government of the United States of America for having organized and inviting us to this Summit for Democracy. Namibia is a nation founded on the principles of democracy, rule of law, and justice for all. Since gaining independence, one of the most important priorities of the Namibian government has been the creation and establishment of an institutional framework necessary for democratic governance. Over the past 31 years, we have held 7 free and fair elections, and I am the 3rd democratically elected president of our country in this short space of time, serving my 2nd and final term. Our judiciary forms the bedrock of our governance architecture, and we view judicial independence as sacrosanct. The freedom of speech, the freedom of association, and the freedom of movement are enshrined in our constitution. We are a nation absent of political prisoners, and our commitment towards political, religious, and media freedom remains resolute. I have unequivocally expressed the irrevocable commitment of the Namibian government to media freedom by stating that as long as I am the president of the Namibian Republic, no journalists will be arrested or detained on the basis of their work. Testament to Namibia's commitment and practice in maintaining an excellent record of media freedom for the past 31 years, the World Press Freedom Index published by Reporters Without Borders ranks Namibia as number 1 in Africa, and this year, 24th globally, with the freest media environment. I think we are beating some of the big countries too. In terms of the fight against corruption, Namibia has put in place effective measures and established independent institutions to fight corruption. Recently, and in addition to wide-ranging Prevention of Organized Crime Act 29 of 2004, a Whistleblowers Protection Act was promulgated to enhance our effectiveness in fighting corruption. All these efforts are driven by a clear national political will of zero tolerance towards corruption. Taking all of this into consideration, I wish to emphasize the fact that true democratic freedom is impossible to sustain in absence of economic equity. We therefore view economic inequality as the greatest threat to national and global democracy. It is for this reason that we have prioritized poverty eradication, gender equality, and broad-based economic development as enablers of shared prosperity. Only by creating a more just and equitable society will we truly ensure that our democracy delivers for the needs of our people. Therefore, Namibia stands ready to hold hands with all the world's democracies to strengthen democracy and pull in one direction towards an inclusive, stable, peaceful, and prosperous future built on respect for the human rights and economic aspirations of all the citizens. I thank you.